This is Life with Lucy, live from the Campbell basement in Shermer, New Jersey. Now your host, Lucy Campbell.
Tuning in to Life with Lucy, where we're going to hit some hard questions about Shermer, New Jersey, okay? But the first segment that I'd like to start with is close and dear to my heart. It's called The Thick of It, all right? And that is where I, Lucy Campbell, envision myself as Mrs. Alan Thick. Alan, thank you for coming on the show. He talks back to me in my dreams. Okay, so for this segment of the show, let's just take a moment to envision myself as Alan Thick's wife. Okay, yeah, that was a good one. Good segment. Thanks, Alan. Thanks for stopping by. Woo! Anyone else sweaty? Susie, you sweating? I'm getting sweaty. I'm getting clammy. All right, first up on the show is a dear, dear friend of mine. She's even a family relative. Her name is Susie. And she's right now behind the camera, so Susie, just why don't you just turn it off, and then when you get out here, we'll turn it back on.
Well, how do I turn it on from out there?
Wait, Dad! Dad! He might be mowing the lawn. Dad, catch! You just push the button, and then you'll run on, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Da-da-ba! Scooby-Doo! Susie, I don't think it's on. Susie, go see if it. I don't think your light is on. Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Oh, see, God. Yeah. Okay, God, we have some daylight here. All right, Susie, thank you so much for coming on the show. You are my first guest, and I'm thrilled, like super thrilled. Alan is thrilled. Now, these are some really tough questions that I'm going to ask you today.
Okay.
I hope you're prepared.
I'm ready.
Okay. Why do you not go to John Hughes High?
Oh, Lucy, that's a great question. Well, for you guys watching right now, I am homeschooled.
Homeschooled, folks, for those that don't know it, is Susie goes to school.
It's called Susie Campbell High.
In her own home.
Yeah.
Okay? Now, that's ideal, okay?
Yeah. This is my uniform.
Yeah.
This is my uniform.
Super great.
Yeah.
You get to wear PJs to school?
Yep, all the time.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
And your teacher is Aunt Janet.
Yeah. Well, just Mom to me.
Aunt Janet to me. Susie is my cousin, or our dads are brothers.
Our dads are brothers.
Now, Susie.
Yeah.
When you're homeschooled, do you homework?
It's all homework, Lucy. It's all homework.
That's
all homework. That's a new one I'm working on for my bits, my stand-up bits.
Now, here's another question for you. When you grow up, what are you going to be? I'm going to be the drum major of Ohio State, and I'm going to leave you behind in my dust.
Yeah, well, I'm going to be a stand-up comedian. Yes, that is my goal in life. Would you like to hear a joke?
All right, so your homework one was pretty good. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, well, the other day I was in school, right? And my teacher came in and said, hey, honey, I love you. Because she's my mom.
Ah! Horvick, oh my God, I'm gonna shut up. So good. To end this show, I think we should maybe dance it out. Do you want to dance it out?
I would love to dance it out.
I'm gonna pretend that I have my trumpet because I forgot I left it in school. But you pretend that I have my trumpet. Pretend that I have my trumpet.
Hey, let's.
You leave your thing.
Oh,
was good. I felt really good about it.
Thank you.
Thank you for having that. Go turn that off, because I'm not paying for that battery. Yeah.